You would think they would be here because of the flowing water, but like I said, you know, Mother Nature moves these things around a lot.
How heavy a head you got on there?
1/16. You know, and this is on a 6-pound test line, you know. And
what's the biggest white perch they got in Lacombe now? I mean, 2-pounders?
You'll run across one or two of them.
Yeah.
You don't, it's not like Cattle Lake. You can't catch that many. Like at Cattle, you can catch them like that. Here, you run across them. But I would say a good 10, 11 inch, a good average, if you can run into them a lot. Well, it's a little bitty bass. See, the fun thing, when you was asking me that question about is it fun to catch a fish without the stopper,
right.
it, that little bitty tap is the key to you want to feel, you know, to get the adrenaline off it. And can you imagine how this fish hit that big, that light? You know, this little bass hit it that light down there. And this is the fun part about fishing it like this. Just to get that little bitty tap. Say, oh, I'm pretty good. That's a little white perch. He ain't a big white perch, but he'll work. He'll work. You know, it's a hard job, so maybe we try down in here again. And you see how that fish come from way off of that? You know, all the time, I know the structure is the structure, but sometimes the crappie just play different roles, man, you know? I mean, even though I throw it that far, but I am waiting for it to get down in the deep, but then a lot of time people will have their boat almost where they stick at. But then the crappie won't. Sometimes they're not there. They're way out here. But it is a ridge out here too, though.
Okay.
It's only the cold days it bothers us. The windy days bother us. The fish love the windy days. They love the cold days. Because where they can go. They can go down deep wherever the water temperature suits them. You know? And we like the spring because the water gets the same temperature all the way through as it's trying to warm up. And that's what most fishermen like about the spring. You know, I mean, these are the younger ones, but they got some good ones here. Mm-hmm. You can come to Bayou Lacombe and catch these.
So the key is just getting back in these canals?
Right, the key is getting back in here. And a lot of times, like those banks there is a good key, because they're going to go over here and do most of their spawning, because the bank does come up. Most of them are dug out to put their docks in, so very seldom they will get over here and spawn. But those banks, they'll get back on that side over there. That's the key to that.
Like in the month of May, you may fish that side?
You may fish that side in the month of May, you know. And these sides are deeper over here. That's why they don't spawn on this side. But you can fish 3-4 feet of water, sometimes 6 feet down, and still find the brim right here.
Okay.
You know, you can do that, you know. But I always say if people got their kids want to come out and with their kids and to catch brim, they can come out and get in all these little tributaries and get out the main bayou mainly.
Right.
And they can catch, you know, get out the main bayou, then they can catch brim. Because all the canals is full of brim, all of them. Cypress Bayou, where no one live at. They don't have to be where the houses are at. They're not really all in them areas. They're all over the whole place.
Okay.
Well, he tried to win. And even even though we got a good spawn, you see what I'm saying? We got plenty small, but we got plenty big brim here. But we got a good spawn, and that's a good sign. And a lot of people say, oh, I want that little fish. Whoa, 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 whoa. If you catch all the big ones and the big ones don't spawn, you won't get none of these, because these are going to turn into big ones. So that's the key. I learned one thing about fishing. Enjoy every bite. Every bite you get, enjoy every bite. And you'll be fine. You can't get mad at the little fish that biting because he's trying to make a living to get big, you know? And that's a good spawn. And it's a good thing for both. Good for the bass, good for us to catch and know they're here, so it's not that bad. So all the little fish you catch are a good sign than the big ones. Because if we run the big ones off, we done.